stand a chance. Oh, she'll need nitrous. I know how, but we'll need the parts.
We just get them. It'll be easy with the harpoon.
Yes, but first, Scrotus war boys are out there. And if we don't weaken their numbers, why, it'll mean the end of you, me, and the magnum opus.
All right, let's do it.
See those metal monsters? Scrotus war boys put them up to mark their turf. Bring them down for good.
Ramming could damage our front, but it should work.
Monument to the Cardiviners! Tear it down!
Better use the harpoon for this.
Scrotus camp laid before us. At our mercy.
No, we scouted out.
Oh yes, yes. To see if they've nasty surprises and wait for the righteous.
What's the purpose of these camps?
Oil! The crude, pumped from the very ground, and sent in convoys to be refined and gasolined in gas town.
Let's see. War Crier. Gates defended. Sniper out front. That's all.
What'd your spy say?
Camp is light defenses. I'll deal with them before entering.
Yes, yes. Nothing our sweet magnum opus cannot handle. Oh, they've spotted us now. And preparing for battle.
This has got to be quick. It's clear. Now the gate. Tanks are beating flamethrowers.
They'll rip it up. Harpoon awaiting your command.
Don't stray.
Master of war! Leader of the
Go to Shoddy Run.
Gotta get to that pump and destroy it.
Hey! What's that? Hey!
Storm's rising.
What do you want?
Time is built to this, Wanderer. Your path, however crooked, has led you straight to here. Our work, yours and mine, must soon commence. Come find me when your spirit is ready.
Fuel storage. One can do the trick.
Now to begin my work.
There's something they stole before we turn back.
But we've got all we need. Why stall our work on the Magnum Opus?
It's not for you to understand.
I see. You have your secret reasons. I'll follow you, because I think fate favors old chum. Solo, please, take this flare. And when you need old chum, point skywards and fire.
Stay with the car. I do this alone.
Oh, never mind old chum bucket, no. Never mind the old Blackfinger and his sacred quest.
Shifter of Sands, Letter of Blood, remnants of a ruined past. You say you seek the Plains of Silence, but do you not wander them right now? The remains of your life, a perpetual flight, an escape from all that is human, until one day, the Plains of Silence end, and you begin. You have a purpose in this life, my friend, although you fear to dream it. But pain will come, much more pain, before this purpose to you is made manifest.
You know nothing of me.
Look behind you, at June after June of drifting, half-forgotten terrors. You flee them always, these past phantoms, and the madness that crawls inside. You've come to Griffith for a reason, deep inside. Twisted around horrors from which you run lies your strength. Griffith can help. Help you venture down to where you daren't go yourself, and lay bare your true promise.
Spiders. That's trouble. Where's the car?
Oh, he hasn't.
Any trouble?
Hi, sir. Sneaking, spying, wanting to steal her away from us. I had to take her somewhere safe.
No time to waste then. We've a car to build.
Yes, yes, yes we do. Oh, we've done righteous work, Saint. We have what we need to install the nitrous boost.
Nitro done yet?
Oh, yes, yes, nitro installed. Now, let's baptize her and roll the holy sled. I know just the place.
That's pretty good.
Whoa, chum bucket engineering, huh? Praise be, bulletproof. She soars. I knew she could make it. The spotter! We must silence them before they call their friends!
That's the last of them.
We really back to my sanctum!
Get it running. Keep the car safe.
What happened, you throat? What the?
Say, oh, Saint, come and see. Come and see, oh, Saint. Yes, she's... With these hands and the blessings of the sacred Silanoi, she's come to life. My sweet angel, combustion.
What did I tell you? V8, not V6.
Yeah, exactly. 8 is the magic number. You and me, we're gonna land a big chief, a bona fide bad boy. 429 cubic inches, 460 horses, holy rolling. Nobody could touch you on the blacktop day or night, right? You'd be evergreen, eternal, road tripping with the gods!
Where is it?
Gastown.
Let's go there.
No, wait. You can't just... the gas down. We need armor on my angel for that run. Yes, yeah, it'd take a long time, too. I'd probably need to get a couple of... Scavengers!
Get in the car!
Wait! Wait! My camera!
Let's go! Get in the car! Come on!
The Great White, we can make a deal. Trust they don't kill us.
Doesn't sound safe. Is that the best we can do?
I don't think we have a choice, Zane.
What is this place?
This part of the Great White is Cheat's territory. Like everywhere else in this realm, it's been overrun by Scrotus. War boy camps and patrols are everywhere.
So it began.
Everywhere. Evil lurks behind every tomb. Rain. That's what we need. A
shooter with some range.
Our rifle barrel.
Scope. Caliber. Large caliber. Yeah. Long shot.
Hard to get one.
Perhaps these nimble black fingers are skilled in such metallurgy.
Are you saying you could build me one?
If Jeet has the parts I need. I saw one dismantled once. It's not so complex.
Will this Jeep recognize you?
Good chance he will. Yeah, well, but there are no friends nor favors in this wretched man. Jockey and skilled Blackfinger, who's an acolyte to the Angel Combustion who beseeches you.
Who's your driver? Does he have any knowledge of medicine?
I fear not. Your pain must linger. I'm sorry, but he is a driver of otherworldly skills. Yes, you see.
Why would I need a driver of otherworldly skills? Scrap monkey!
Please! Please, we aim to enter the Dead Barrens. And all my gear, it was destroyed. My Infidel scavengers. And we need to heal this machine. If you let us work here, why with his saintly wheel hands and my black fingers, we will deliver to you a bona fide grease pit. Ah, praise be the prophet.
Let him inside.